In this video, we learn to find the limit of natural log of 1 plus cube of x upon cube of sine of x as x approaches 0. In the above, at x is equal to 0, the numerator is equal to 0 and also the denominator is equal to 0. The above fact implies that the limit is in 0 upon 0 indeterminate form. We will try to avoid this indeterminate form by application of few limit identities. Let L be equal to limit of natural log of 1 plus cube of x upon cube of sine of x as x approaches 0. Multiplying and dividing an expression by same factor does not change the value of the expression. So, let us multiply and divide cube of sine of x by cube of x. Application of properties of limit gives us L is equal to limit of natural log of 1 plus cube of x upon cube of x times 1 upon cube of limit of sine of x upon x as x approaches 0. We know limit of sine of x upon x as x approaches 0 is equal to 1. The video appearing in the upper right corner of this video explains this identity. The link of video is also mentioned in the description section. We know as x approaches 0 implies cube of x approaches 0. So, limit of natural log of 1 plus cube of x upon cube of x is equal to 1. The video appearing in the upper right corner of this video explains this identity. The link of the video is also mentioned in the description section. Application of the above two facts gives us the value of the limit L is equal to 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.